David, would you mind at all starting tonight with La La Love You? I know you haven't sung it for a little while, but you can do it. Plus, your mom's here tonight. Doesn't your mom like that song?
I'll give it a shot.
Could you turn David's vocal up on my monitor?
He's such a sweet voice.
One, I want to hear us sing.
Yeah, one, two. That's nice.
Oh, Kim, I'm all crackers when the whistling comes. Could you whistle, please, when the whistle part comes? Okay. Joe needs no instruction.
All right, Mom.
We should just start. Can I have my vocal up louder, please? When I'm talking, I really like to hear my voice. Should we try it again? I think Dave just got a little flustered, a little nervous, and he started thinking about it.
Huh? How about a little later, when I get the sound?
You sure?
Yeah, I'd feel a little more comfortable.
Okay, just try it one more time. We have all night.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. And we are, we don't have to re-say everything, right? Because that was, right? Okay. Did you watch the Bruce Springsteen on PBS last night? It was after the Harry Chapin thing. Did you see it last night on TV? You didn't see the Bruce Springsteen at the, tonight is going to be like that. So if I go like, one, two, three, just fine. Just go. Just start a song, just go. And, who are you talking to?
The guy in the trio. Here we go, I check.
Thank you. pretty baby. La la la, show me baby. All I'm saying, pretty baby. La la la, show me baby. All I'm saying, pretty baby. La la love you, tell me baby. All I'm saying, pretty baby. La la love you, tell me baby. All I'm saying, pretty baby.
Thank you, David. I'm sorry, I know that you weren't psychologically prepared for that tonight, but I just kind of sprung on you, I'm sorry.